the work of many fine composers became interwoven with that of this exceptional organ builder. The greatest was César Franck, who, incredibly, wrote only 13 pieces for the organ, but whose three chorales alone have earned him a place in musical history. You may have thought organ music rather dull, or not thought much about it at all. I hope I've managed to show in these programs that when heard on the right organ in the right conditions, it can sound very different. I think if you love music at all, you can't fail to be moved by Franck's last chorale, written just before he died and a few months after his friend Cavaillé-Coll had completed this, his last masterpiece.